I didn't hear your name.
My name is Fatima.
Ready? Can you please introduce yourself and where you are from?
My name is Fatima.
Did you register?
Yeah, please.
And are you voting in December?
Yeah.
Okay. What issues are most important to you?
The issues is that, like, our roads, especially this Damongo road in particular, like, if the government will do something about it, should have. And also our education system. If they should do something about it, especially the SS
level. Okay, talking about education, what improvements would you want to see?
What improvement? Like, maybe if they provide boarding schools, facilities, and other things like library, textbooks, and other things.
Do you have confidence in the Electoral Commission to ensure free and fair elections?
Yeah, I have. Because last year they've done it and I know that they can do it this year.
Do you have any message for Ghanaians?
Yeah. We should be tolerant and maybe willing to, we should be free with each other. And with that, I hope we get free and fair elections.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
thank you.